Could China's new thorium reactor change the way we think about energy forever? Today, I want to talk about something that has the potential to revolutionize the way we produce energy, China's thorium reactor. This technology has been gaining attention in recent years, and for good reason. It promises to be a safer, more efficient, and more sustainable alternative to traditional nuclear reactors. But what exactly is thorium, and how does it work? The concept of thorium reactors has been around for decades, but it's only recently that China has made significant strides in developing this technology. And that's not surprising, given the country's growing energy demands and its commitment to reducing its carbon footprint. But before we dive into the specifics of China's thorium reactor, let's take a step back and look at the bigger picture. We all know that our current energy landscape is unsustainable. We're still heavily reliant on fossil fuels, which are not only finite, but also major contributors to climate change. And while renewable energy sources like solar and wind are becoming increasingly important, they're still not enough to meet our growing energy demands. That's why nuclear energy has been gaining attention as a potential solution. However, traditional nuclear reactors have their own set of limitations and risks. They're often expensive to build and maintain, and they produce radioactive waste that can be hazardous for centuries. That's where thorium comes in, an alternative fuel source that's safer, cleaner, and more abundant than traditional uranium. So, what makes thorium so special? For starters, it's much harder to create nuclear weapons with thorium than with uranium. It's also less radioactive and produces less waste. And because thorium reactors operate at much lower pressures than traditional reactors, the risk of catastrophic accidents is significantly lower. In the next section, we'll dive deeper into this exciting development in energy production. But for now, let's just say that the prospect of a safer, more sustainable alternative is music to our ears. Now China is leading the charge when it comes to developing this technology. China's thorium reactor is a game changer for a number of reasons. Firstly, it's much safer than traditional reactors, with a design that's inherently resistant to meltdowns. Secondly, it's more efficient, producing more energy per ton of thorium than traditional reactors produce per ton of uranium. And finally, it's cleaner, producing virtually no greenhouse gas emissions during operation. But what really sets China's thorium reactor apart is its role in the transition to green energy. This technology has the potential to replace fossil fuels as our primary source of energy, and that's a game changer. We're not just talking about reducing our carbon footprint, we're talking about achieving true energy independence. So, how does China's thorium reactor work? Well, it's based on a design known as the molten salt reactor. This design uses liquid salt as a coolant instead of water, which allows it to operate at much lower pressures than traditional reactors. And because the salt is already molten, it can absorb and store heat energy during the day, releasing it as electricity when needed. The reactor itself is designed to be modular, with individual units that can be easily assembled and connected. This makes it much faster and cheaper to build than traditional reactors, which require massive concrete containment structures. And because the units are smaller, they can be located almost anywhere, making them ideal for remote communities or even individual homes. But what about the fuel itself? Thorium is abundant in nature, making up about 0.0006% of the Earth's crust. It's also much easier to extract and process than uranium, making it a more cost-effective option. And because thorium reactors produce so little waste, the entire fuel cycle is much shorter and more efficient. One of the most impressive things about China's thorium reactor is its scalability. The design is flexible, allowing it to be adapted to a wide range of energy demands. And because the units are modular, they can be easily connected to form larger networks, making them ideal for powering entire cities or even countries. But don't just take my word for it. The data is impressive. According to recent reports, China's thorium reactor is capable of producing up to 100 megawatts of electricity, making it a viable alternative to traditional fossil fuels. And with its operating costs significantly lower than traditional reactors, it's a game changer for the energy sector. So, what about the environmental benefits? Well, it's clear that China's thorium reactor is a much cleaner alternative to traditional fossil fuels. It produces virtually no greenhouse gas emissions during operation, and its waste production is significantly lower than traditional reactors. And because the reactor operates at much lower pressures, the risk of nuclear accidents is significantly lower. But what about the visuals? Well, the reactor itself is an impressive sight to behold. The molten salt coolant glows bright orange, surrounded by a network of pipes and tubes. And because the design is modular, the entire reactor can be easily disassembled and relocated, making it ideal for remote areas or disaster zones. Despite the many advantages of China's thorium reactor, there are still some concerns that need to be addressed. One of the biggest concerns is feasibility. Is this technology really scalable? And can it be adapted to meet our growing energy demands? Another concern is public perception. Will people be willing to accept this new technology? And what are the risks associated with its implementation? And then there's the issue of competition from other renewable energy sources. Solar and wind power have made significant strides in recent years, and some argue that they're a more viable alternative to thorium reactors. So, what makes thorium reactors so special, and why should we be investing in this technology? Despite these concerns, I believe that China's thorium reactor is a game changer for the energy sector. It's a safer, cleaner, and more efficient alternative to traditional nuclear reactors, and it has the potential to replace fossil fuels as our primary source of energy. And with its scalability and flexibility, it's an ideal solution for a wide range of energy demands. So, what do you think? Is China's thorium reactor the answer to our energy prayers, or is it just a pipe dream? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to learn more about renewable energy advancements, be sure to check out my previous video on the subject. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.